Hello, everyone. I'm going to go over what to do in case of a fire at Elite Smiles Dental. This video will show you your role in the best case scenario, but it is important to remember that the end goal is to get everyone out safely. I'm going to go through different areas of the office and their exit strategies. The PEC or whoever is up front will alert patients and families of the fire and exit through the front door and walk over to Casey's General Store. TCs will help assist the PEC by escorting the patients out the front door and make their way over to Casey's. Call center will use the south exit and walk over to Casey's. Financial and marketing will use the north exit. For anyone in clinical, if you are with a patient in treatment rooms 1 through 6, escort those patients through the south exit and walk over to Casey's. If you are with a patient in treatment rooms 7 down to corner suite, you will use the north exit and walk over to Casey's. If you are not with a patient, help the clinical team escort patients out the preferred exit. Dr. Schmitz will be responsible for checking that the doctor restroom is empty. Lauren and Alex will be responsible for checking the lounge restroom. Cindy and Samara are responsible for checking the patient restroom in reception. Lacey and Leslie are responsible for checking the patient restroom in the clinical area. If it is safe to do so, Jenny or Mackenzie will shut off the nitrous oxide before going to Casey's. Always assume that you're the last one out of the building and close the door behind you. Use these steps to avoid going down in a burning ring of fire. Thanks for watching!